Ponticelli, Napoli, and the homecoming of the Universiade 1959. And Turin is where the games begin. 60 years on, and the great city of Naples in the Mezzogiorno, the capital of Campania, hosts the 30th edition of this melding of academic and sporting brilliance. What of today? It's apparatus finals day. Today, it's about the specialists. The start list for the men's parallel bars final. Ahmet Unde of Turkey, the second strongest in qualification. Really did get some height under. Superb handstand work. Nice dismount too. Young gymnast from Izmir. He goes into the lead, 14.45 for the Turkish gymnast. He's now in the gold medal position. The silver medalist in the all-around competition, Ivan Stredovich of the Russian Federation. An Olympic medalist, Rio 2016. He's got to correct at the start. Very nice from Ivan Stredovich, a gymnast who has developed confidence enormously here. And he might well be taking another gold medal here. That's a really good score indeed for Stredovich. 14.95 was the score for Kakeru Tanigawa with his qualification display. Does get full travel down those bars. It's going to be a very tough wait indeed now for Ivan Stredovich. Hard to tell whether Kakeru Tanigawa thinks he's done enough or not. He is going to get a prize, but it's going to be a silver medal, 14.55 for Kakeru Tanigawa. And Ivan Stretovich has won the competition. Now, hang on a moment. We just heard a noise there saying that the parallel bars inquiry has been accepted. So, Kakeru Tanigawa, 14.85. Now there is confirmation of the change to the parallel bar standings. Ivan Stredovich drops down to silver medal, Kakeru Tanigawa goes up to gold. Ahmet Unde, bronze medal position, remaining the same for him.